everyone, welcome back to social science class. In previous class, we are discussing our defense forces in operational defense forces of India. Today, we are going to study assistant defense forces in our India. Understand? Today, concept is assistant defense forces. What do we see in Canada? Assistant means what? Sahaya Rakshana Samasthegalu. Assistant means Sahayaka Rakshana Samasthegalu. We see in Canada.
National Cadet Corps, we can say in short form
Corps. See, NCC, the National Cadet Corps, it means NCC, teach certain qualities such as community life and leadership. Understand? This NCC teaches to us, to youth. What this teaches to youth is certain qualities such as community life and leadership. Community life and leadership. These certain qualities teach us to the youth by or from the National Cadet Corps or NCC. Understand? NCC teaches to the certain qualities to the youth such as community life and leadership. And also recruitment to the army. Very, very important. Those who get the training by the NCC, that candidate for is their preference or reservation to the recruitment to the army. Understand? They get reservation in administration, in IR courses. They who get the training in the NCC, the candidate for is their reservation in admission to the IR courses. The youth in school and colleges can join the NCC. Its main aim is to infuse the responsibility of national security. It means what? Its NCC main aim is infuse the national security. Rastriya Bhadratiyanna Needuvanta Jawabdari Guriyannu Hondide Yavudandre NCC. Understand children? See, National Cadet Corps. Corps is NCC. We say it short for NCC. Understand? This NCC training teaches to the youth certain qualities of community life and leadership. Get the training in the NCC, that candidate for give the preference to recruitment to the army, and also give the some reservation admission for the IR courses. Understand? So all youth, all students should be get the training, be available in the college or school that time they were participated in the training of NCC. This is very, very benefit to the youth. Understand? So, its main aim. What is the main aim of NCC? See, infuse the responsibility of national security. The main aim. The main aim of NCC is to infuse the responsibility of national security. National security. This is the main aim of NCC, National Cadet Corps. And there were 13 lakh National Cadet Corps units in 610 districts and 8,770 schools and 5,000. See, there were national cadet is there. See, Tanteen Lab. Tanteen Lab. National cadet. Natural children. See, what are the responsibility performed by our homeguards? Means homeguards are coordinate the functions of police force, and second one is maintains the internal security in our country, in our state also, in our district also. Understand? And emergency functions, and also the natural calamities that came, they were coordinated with the functions of police force. Understand? This is the second assistant defense forces of our country, that is over. And third one is civil police force.
Complementary means equivalent to the national
In the end, lay cross. So say.
Our Indian Air Force emblem.
Understand? This is our Indian Air Force Higher rank officers are there, such as general. Yaar yaar vandhenga? General, lieutenant general, major general, brigadier, colonel, lieutenant colonel, major, captain and lieutenant. Similar, these officers are also working in Indian Navy and Indian Air Force. Understand? We can form 9 different rank, higher rank officers in our country. These are all officers all work at Indian Navy Force and also Indian Air Force. Which are the 9 different higher rank officers? Is first one is general, second one is lieutenant general, third one is major general, and fourth one is brigadier, next one is colonel, next one is lieutenant colonel, next major, captain and lieutenant. These are all 9 different higher rank officers. These are all officers are worked at Indian Navy Force and also Indian Air Force. Understand? This is the our defense forces. Are you understand? Okay. Thank you.